And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Robert De Niro.
I am the boss of my stuff for brushing his size on to me. Rob De Niro, the waitress at the pizzeria. There's you, Mia, my carrier. And I'm John Matrimony with the girl serves phony. And I'm doing the will be mine.
It was a stool pigeon. How you doing? All right, good to see you guys. Good, good, good. No. Hey, listen. Who likes to make money? All right. Everybody likes to win money, though, huh? And you know when you go to Vegas, the cardinal rule is you don't win money. The casino always wins. Well, I'm going to need to show you a little something right now because you might like this. Who's got a dollar bill I could borrow? I'm going to show you how to make money out of money. Who's got a dollar bill? Somebody, come on. Dollar bill. Come on. Dollar bill. Bring it up. Bring it up. Let's go. Today. I got all day long. Where are you at? Come on. What's the matter with you? Let's go. Today. I got all day long. Come on. Where are you? All right. Thanks. Who's got another one? I told you today how to make money. All right. Sit down. Here's how you do it. You take the money, you fold it in half. You just doubled your money. I'm just kidding. Fold it again. Yeah, keep folding. The more you fold it, the more you get. Actually, you have to make a magic pass. Hey, baby, how you doing? That's it. That. What? Open it up. $100 bill. And that's how you make money. All right, now, part two, relax, I'll give it to him later on. I said relax. Now, you know when you go to Vegas, you see those magic shows? You see these magicians that make people disappear all the time, right? You say to yourself, hey, how do you do that? Well, today I'm gonna explain to you how to make a body disappear. You're gonna need a few items though, all right? First, you need a magic wand. I go get a magic wand, so I got this pipe. Now what you do is you take the magic wand and you wave it over the top of the head of the assistant's head, a few good times. This should put them into a very deep trance. The body should lie completely still and silent. So at this point, you need a couple other things. You got rope and duct tape. You tie up the hands, you put this around the mouth, they ain't gonna move. Now from here, you gotta take the body, you gotta put it in the back of a trunk. Any 1970s, 80s Cadillac, they should do the trick. No pun intended. Now at this point, you probably figured out, this ain't no flipping magic trick. So you take the body, you drive it out the middle of the desert. You open up the trunk, and use one of these. That's self-explanatory. Then what you're going to do, you're going to put the body in a hole. How do you do that? You got to do this. A shovel. You dig a hole, you put the body in, you cover up, you forget about it. And on that note, I'm taking a fifth. You guys have a good time. God bless you. Good night.